The next song is The Deal's a War with Excise Me, which is another Burns song.
So Burns was working himself as an excise man, apparently, when he wrote the song, employed by the government to make sure people paid their taxes, especially in relation to alcohol. And it would be fair to say that the excise men then, maybe, and now, were not very popular. And attitudes to them and their taxes were a bit ambivalent. And evidence suggests that Burns wasn't 100% comfortable with his profession, which is maybe illustrated in the poem.
Thank you.
Robbie Burns, A Fond Kiss.
So this is an arrangement by an American composer, Lee Kesselman.
Our last song we're going to sing is All Bang Sang by Robbie Burns.